Outside Lands 2023 festival details just dropped. Here's what you need to know. The Outside Lands Festival returns this August in San Francisco with 3 days of music, food, and vendors. That's consisting of 90 musical acts and DJ sets. This festival is a must if you're a fan of music, as well as a fan of local vendors, wine tasting, and legal weed. Coming over here to our tour tracker, this episode is brought to you by SeatGeek. You can use our code THERANGE at checkout for $20 off your first SeatGeek order. Kicking off on August 11th and lasting through the 13th, this festival has an absolutely stacked lineup, with acts including but not limited to The 1975, Lana Del Rey, Kendrick Lamar, Biba Doobie, Always, and more. With a total of 90 acts playing the 3 days. It looks like our ticket radar is showing the lowest price for a 3-day general audience pass is hovering at around $450, which includes access to the performances as well as food and beverage vendors. The next highest tier, GA Plus, costs around $675, which includes expedited entry and an exclusive lounge along with flushable bathrooms. VIP packages are also available for $1,029, which includes a dedicated entrance, VIP viewing areas, and more. If you're flying in from out of town, Outside Lands is partnered with the United Airlines for discounted travel. Be sure to use the link on screen to view more information on ticket prices, lineups, and more. Highlighting a couple of artists on the lineup, we've got musician Ethel Kane, who just released her latest album, Preacher's Daughter, containing the hit song American Teenager. We've also got the electronic French band L'Impératrice with their newest record, Taco Subo, releasing in 2021. And finally, we've got the indie band No Vacation, who just released their 2023 single, How. If you like these artists, you'll definitely enjoy the rest of the 2023 lineup. Outside Lands Festival has been going on for 14 years on the dot. Who are you most excited to see at this year's lineup? You can stay tuned to the channel for more tour coverage, and let us know if you'd like to see coverage of the event. Now, over to Maddy with the traffic.
Coming up on the Range TV, your tour report. Accurate and dependable tour news and info.